Construction on the State Street Garage in downtown Knoxville is coming to an end. The City of Knoxville says the two new decks will be completed on June 12th. The city's $11 million investment in that garage creates 570 new parking spaces. And once finished, the garage will be able to hold about 1,600 cars.
The DARE program is returning to Knox County Schools.